Background can use like Windows Photo, it's background, and also photo support for Samsung devices and Google devices, and not any software or improvement on Windows Photo. This feature is only available on Windows Insider. So if you're using Windows Insider, you will not be getting this update, even if you are right on the Microsoft Store. You will not be getting this update until this official release to everyone. And then let's start. So, background for okay, so this feature is available in Android, iOS, and other devices. It's coming to Windows. And I will be one of these features. Redesign was in photo application. So the whole photo application for photo was called photo leaders, you know, can be downloaded from Microsoft Store. But if you don't, if you can also use both, you can also use a board photo application and the board code is this by a different name. The new name is photo, and the old name is photo leaders. So this is the background for the Google Windows Pro Windows site. You can see the difference when you go. You can simply just leave over here and go by your setting point, just leave it. Thumbnails is the content search for one going back for photo. So if you have a name of a photo, you can actually search it and it'll delete it. Oh, it doesn't take to me, I'm pretty sure this is double because most of the photos are not usually named. So I have really no idea how it works, but you can see here, sky is visible in the photo sources. So it's really cool how this feature works. Let's go on the location search. Now we can search for locations. So if you open only locations, iOS means Android phone, by the way, and Android means Samsung and all that major brand, Samsung, Google, Facebook, and all this stuff, and Android. So, if you use Android device for iOS devices like that, they could take the location of your device as long as you enable location in your phone. So, once you log in on any location in your phone, it will also save the location as well. So, in this case, it saves everything in your OneDrive or iCloud. So, you can also search this stuff. First thing is type in your location. For example, Paris, you'll come Paris, New York, you'll come New York. Google and Samsung Google Motion Photo for support is also now available on Samsung Google devices only. For now, it's available on Samsung Google devices, but in future, it's available for other devices as well. But then, there are some features and improvements that you can based on if you have updated the logic or something like logic to that. Imagine how long you've selected when zooming in, but a large factor. Touch support is also available for size over and so you can also left click on the side left or right to navigate this photo in your site. You can also edit and create video options and depending on the library as well. Pictures, what appears, and restart it. So you can now go and restart it, complete the solution. You just have to enable the photo syncing in your iPhone from Windows app. This can be done.